Maybe you've heard of the Pulitzer Prize.
You won that?
I did.
How much you win?
1993 has its first hit. Amos and Andrew is the best comedy of the year.
Whoa.
Nicolas Cage is hilarious. It's his finest work since Moonstruck. Wildly funny. A great cast, a great plot, a great time at the movies.
White people.
Amos and Andrew, rated PG-13, at theaters March 5th.
My suburban nightmare!